Syria's war, on paper. No words, but a defiant message through cartoons. Dictatorship, power and leadership, all cynically portrayed. Syria's pioneer cartoonist Ali Farzad fled the country in 2012 after government forces tortured him and broke the fingers he draws with. Now healed, he tours the world with his pictures.
This exhibition is about the essence of the revolution, its human and creative side, which the media ignores. Wherever I go, I try to show people this hidden part of my country's culture.
Ali's cartoons inspired the political scene even before the uprising began.
I started doing drawings which challenged the taboos. My cartoons characterized the dictator as a puppet and broke the fear barrier.
Recent events, such as the chemical attack on Damascus suburbs, are Ali's current focus. In this picture, he uses the bodies of children who were gassed to create a giant man who's pursuing the dictator.
Are you worried about the future of Syria? How do you see the future of Syria?
I am not worried about the future of my country. No revolution is pure. There will be victims and violence, and it will take a long time. But after 50 years of injustice, a tsunami of public discontent has been unleashed, and it won't stop until the sun shines on Syria again.
Ali Farzad says the regime continues to target people like him, painters, artists and singers. But as long as he has a pen to draw with, he'll carry on provoking with his cartoons. Lina Sinjab, BBC News.